me the importance of strategy. We need to find ourselves a strategist like him.
I am Lee Diana, your worst nightmare. I would be honored if I could test my skills against you. Return while I am still able.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
Unbelievable! I've never seen such strength.
Care to see how strong I am? Today's just not my day. I'll come back again when I'm feeling better.
It appears the enemy forces have withdrawn from Shenya. Now, let's go see the sleeping dragon.
Right there. You are trespassing. I cannot let you go any further.
I believe that is the wife of the sleeping dragon. However, it does not seem like she is willing to speak with us.
Liyong's wisdom is capable of moving the very heavens themselves. If you wish to pass, you must prove you are not a man of selfish ambition.
My time is now!
This way. You may proceed.
Okay, let's get going. The sleeping dragon Zhuge Liang is waiting for us up ahead.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
Your efforts have left me speechless. I hope that you can someday teach me the secrets of your might.
So you are he, the famous Sleeping Dragon. I am...
Yes, I know of you, Master Liu Bei.
I feel I have been led to this land in order to meet with you. Please, would you consider lending your strength to my endeavors?
Very well. Then, my lord, I must ask that you proceed through this age of chaos as a man of benevolence.
Benevolence?
Yes. Benevolence is the true form of your intent. The light that spreads your brilliance across the land. Are you sure this is what you want?
Yes. It is not me whom he needs at this time. Show him the path of benevolence, my lord, and lead him through the dangers of war. You are the only one who can do that. I wish I could be like you, you know? But it is simply beyond me.
Where will you go?
Where, you ask? To find a place for myself. He is in your hands now.